Also developing tonight in Orange County, teen was killed in an early morning crash on I-10. A lot of you may have been late to work today after that crash slowed down traffic around Washington Boulevard in Beaumont. This happened around 3 a.m. in the westbound lanes. 19-year-old Jenna Stewart went off the road and hit a guardrail that ended up killing her. No one else was hurt.